fine night, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
There's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Why not treat yourself, mate?
Thank you.
I'll be taking this. That should do it. Thank you. Don't mind if I do.
That's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. I knew I could count on you. What can I interest you in? Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. This is what I'm talking about. Fine work. A job well done deserves payment in kind. Well then, what can I do you for? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? Don't want to know, mate. Easy work. Give that the comeback anytime. rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Good luck to you, stranger.
Thank you. Pleasant. And travel. Welcome. Got it. Next.
Time then.
Welcome. Thank you. There you are, as you wished.
Try that on for size.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Come back anytime.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Shit. thoughtful. Drop some weight. Sorry, lift's taken.
Thank you.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? There's some things money can't buy. Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Good instinct, stranger.
Anything else I can help you with?
I want to take care. Welcome. Thank you.
Good luck to you, stranger.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. See how that feels, mate. Fella like you, pleasant travels. Why not?
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool. Have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar!
Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
Your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death. A slow, miserable death.
Shut that mouth of yours for you.
Yeah.
Ashley. No time to lose. Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Ah, damn it. Looking for something?